thing. Third meeting of the season between West Albany and Crescent Valley. The Raiders won the first two in the regular season. Nick Gamino singles to left field. Louis Campos scores to tie this one up at one. It would stay that way until the seventh inning, where runners on first and second. Andrew Yost lays down a bunt, and everybody is safe. So bases loaded for Aiden Metzger. He draws a four-pitch walk, and there's your game winner. West Albany 2, Crescent Valley 1.